Can you imagine the Statue of Liberty disappearing with 100 years? So this will be the end of our memory of US history and spirit of freedom. And actually, each year, there is the equivalent of 2,000 billion meters degraded because of corrosion. So of course, you will thought there are existing solutions, but do you know that these solutions, they are either toxic or having very strong and severe environmental impacts? So there is a urge for all industrial sectors to move on a new product. So my name is Alban Chenot. I'm CEO and co-founder of Carbon Waters, and I'm very pleased to be here with you today to introduce you our alternative. So based on a new technology coming from the Cinerez lab, we have now a new product to fight corrosion that is active at very low concentration. So you don't have a big investment for using this product. It is also not requiring any operational or capital investment added for using this solution. It's perfectly designed for paintings and also composites and plastics, so you can use it in a broad range of products. So with a team of senior nanotech experts, but also technicians, as well as industrials, we are now ready to introduce this product in Europe and soon in the US market. We are finishing the development of the product thanks to several grants, but also a seed funding of €500,000. But also business contracts, because actually we're already working with industrials in France, such as Bouygues, Safran, Alstom, so big major French companies that trust us and trust the future of this product. So now we would like to introduce this product in US, so introduce also to industrials our perspectives to discuss about business partnerships. So if you're interested about an alternative of corrosion that will protect your workers, but also that will respect the environment, I will very pleased to introduce your technology in more details with you. So my name is Alban Chenot, co-founder of Carbon Waters. Thank you very much.